The 7th annual Crystal Judson Family Justice Center barbecue raised thousands of dollars to help victims of domestic violence. The smell of sizzling ribs, pulled pork, and all the barbecue fixings drew more than 250 people to the Justice Center and brought in $8,000. It was a fundraiser for the Victim Services Fund.
Victims coming to our center come here often with very little in the way of resources, and so it could be as little as a bus ticket or a gas card to transportation out of town, emergency hotel stays, and then also support groups, counseling, civil legal assistance. These are all things that cost money and our clients can't afford it.
The center has also received two major grants, $6,000 from the Verizon Foundation for Mental Health Counseling and $65,000 from the Avon Foundation.
One of the big ones that we received recently is from the Avon Foundation, and it's for a self-sufficiency coordinator. It's a fantastic new program where we're really able to work with clients in a more intensive way to help them once they're out of the crisis, moving towards getting a job, stable housing, the things that really move somebody to a life of safety and stability.